If you would like to add a contract address on your Trust Wallet, here's how to do it. Of course, you want to first of all have the contract address, and then when you've copied the address, you're going to open your Trust Wallet. And then you have your main page here. We're going to scroll down to the bottom where we get to select Manage Crypto. And when you select Manage Crypto, of course, it's going to give you some other options here, but we're still interested in going further. We're going to look at the top right corner here of the screen, and we have the plus icon, and we're going to click on it, and it brings us to token. Now, by default for this one, you have the Ethereum network, and we're going to paste the address here. And so we're going to select paste here because I've already copied it, so I'm going to select paste. And now we have the address pasted, and automatically it has the name, the symbol, and the decimal. Of course, I knew it was Tron, but in your case, whatever contract address you want to add, you just have to make sure you copy the address properly. And when you paste it here and you can see the details, you're going to import it. And now we can see that Tron has been added successfully. There you have it. Currently, there is 0TRX, but there you have it currently now in your Trust Wallet. So this is how to add the contract address on Trust Wallet.